Rebels, though, still looking for that first shot on frame. Longo, he's been active all game. For Kraft, back post, punch way deflected. It didn't get over the line. Lomis is saying it did. And Lomis and Chattanooga get on the scoreboard in the 50th minute. And this ball is punched away by Paul Lewis. And Lomis somehow gets enough. So Marios Lomis with the goal. His third goal of the season. There you see it punched away. Like it hit off the shoulder.